What's up, guys? Got some squares to do. We're gonna do, I think, nine right now. So we'll be doing this right now. Show you how this works. So gonna be kind of a boring video. So if you're watching this, you can also go to the page. I'm gonna also link it up in a blog article as well, so that I'll have the pictures of the squares, so you don't have to watch the video unless you want. Obviously, we're doing this for transparency, but it's not gonna be a very exciting video. And if you're in like number eight or nine, it's gonna take a while. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so this is going to be for squares number one. And how these are going to work is the first random is going to be for the Bengals, 0 through 9. Second random will be for the Rams, 0 through 9. And then the third random for each square will be all 100 names random, then put in order. First 10, second 10, third 10, all like that. So the first one is going to be playoff mosaic NFL box two box number one, playoff mosaic NFL box two, Prism Spectra two box NBA number one, Elite Contenders, part of Elite Contenders. So you can see there's the 100 there. So those are your guys' names. All right, so we're going to do the numbers first. So this will be the Bengals three times. Once, twice, and three. All right, 6 2 0 8 9 5 3 7 1 4. This is the final score, meaning for the quarter, if the first quarter was 16 to 12, and the Bengals had 16, 6 would be the number to follow down there. If you don't know squares, there's good Google articles if you want to know how it works. Now the numbers for the Rams three times. Once, this is for grid one, twice, and three. One down to eight. Now your names from the first 100. Once, twice, and three. KJKR down to Bama. So first 10. Ten. Don't mind me if I'm not talking. Make sure I do these right. All right, there's the results for number one. Like I said, it will be posted as well, so you guys don't have to squint and see what numbers you have. I'll zoom in a little bit here just so you guys can see. Left side's Rams, top is Bengals on the numbers. All right. Now time to move on to number two. Number two starts here. Have some from elite contenders, MLB number one, starting with J-Rod. Then we got Mosaic Chronicles NBA two box number one. Elite contenders number two. Chrome Black, starting with Chrome Black, part of Chrome Black number one. And down to KDS. So there's our 100. All right, so we're going to go back to this one. This is going to be for the Bengals. Once, twice, and three. Five down to zero. Squares two. Five, seven, two, eight, nine, four, one, three, six, and zero. Okay, close that. Now the numbers for the Rams. Once, twice, and three. Six down to four. All right, now your names from grid two. Once, twice, three. So we got AB Cousins down to J-Rod. Once again, these will be posted on our forum or on our blog post. All right, there's number two. On to three. So the rest of Chrome Black, number one. Got Playoff Mosaic number three. Elite FOTL Mosaic two box number one. Part of Fast Break Team All Spectra number two. All right. All right, Bengals first. Once, twice, and three. Three down to eight. Once, twice, three. 8 down to 5. All right, now your names. Once. Twice. And three. Ben L. Down to Blake. All right, number three. Number four coming up here. All right, so grid four is the rest of Fast Break Team All Spectra number two. Team All Mosaic NFL three box number one. Elite FOTL Mosaic number two. Chrome Black number two. And only one spot from Chrome Black didn't make it, and that's going to be in grid five, P-Garsh. All right. Now the Bengals numbers. Once. Twice. 5 down to 0. All right, and now the Rams numbers. Once, twice, three. 2 down to 9. All right, now time for your numbers. Three times. Or your name, sorry. D.A. Lewis, Mattery K. Right. Yep. Three times. Once. Twice. Three. Scott. Down to Norman. These are all part of a giveaway, by the way. Send an email through the contact form, mojobreak.com. All right, number five. It's P. Garsh, so the last of that break, which was Chrome Black 2, starting with Chronicles 1. NTMLB number 1. Choice Chronicles NBA 2. Spectra T-Mall Prism Fast number 3. Right there. Part of it. All the way down to the Wittes family. Okay, I'll relay that to my shipping manager. He's usually, unless one got sent in a spam, I'll make sure he gets to that. All right, so this is number 5. All right, Bengals first. Once, twice, and 3. Bengals numbers 3 down to 7. You're welcome. Okay, now the Rams. Once, twice, and 3. Rams, 1 down to 2. Gil 82. All right, 3 times. Once, twice, and 3. Titan down to Russell. Square 5. All right, there's square 5. Once again, these will be linked up in the main page. Square 6. Which has the remainder of the Spectra T-Mall Fast number 3. It's got the Super Bowl square Burrow one with 2 spots each. Part of Elite FOTL Mosaic No Huddle number 3. And there it is. Not all of it, though. All right, we're going to start with the random for the Bengals numbers. Once, twice, and three. 9 down to 6. Now the Rams. Once, twice, and three. 6 down to 7. Okay, now your names. Grid 6. Once, twice, and three. HPT down to Robin. All right, squares 6. Once again, these will be posted. I know it's hard to see here, so don't go off of this. Look for the file. All right, so 7. Remainder of FOTL Mosaic No Huddle number 3. Optic T-Mall Mixer number 2. Chronicles MLB number 2. The start of Prism Fast Spectra Team All 2 box number 4. Bengals first. Once, twice, and three. 9 down to 1. And now the Rams. Once, twice, three. 9 down to 3. Okay, now your names. Once, twice, and three. JKO. Down to Hunting for Cards. I'm gonna try to link this whole file so it's easy for you guys. I think there's a way to do that since it's on one page. All right, there it is for number 7. Going into number 8. Which will be starting with Princeton. Got the NHL 4 box break number 1. Okay, I'm actually going to have to figure this out because I think we have the Burrow in here twice. I already did the Burrow. Yeah, right there. Okay, so actually we're going to end it here. So we're going to just leave it at, I have to do some accounting on the back end. So we just did 7.